February 2009 sees the Coldplay juggernauts smash into town at the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan, as the guys continue to live the dream on their smash hit Viva La Vida World Tour. Just 1 week after scoring three awards at the 2009 Grammys, Chris Martin, Johnny Buckland, Guy Berryman and Will Champion hit the stage to kill it live in front of 20,000 diehard fans. With 35 million album sales, their classy and classic sound combined with their bleeding-edge live performances have truly made them the rock band's rock band. Exclusively for World Stage, Coldplay.
Thank you. and gentlemen, our best friend, Johnny Buckland. Yes, sir? That I couldn't change. I was lost, oh yeah. Oh we'll be right back.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you. And all the things that you
'Cause you take a picture of something. Let's go. 3, 1, 2.
Doesn't mean I'm lost. Doesn't mean that I'm lost. Thank you. Arigato. Everybody okay?
So hard.
Thanks for giving us such a warm welcome in Tokyo. Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. Take care. God bless. Goodbye. Thank you.